It's a very you deal with it, not me. Even though they play Jund in Magic. 84 days without at TTV. That's kind of funny. You're always at a minimum 3 delay frames. That's ridiculous. This person's really good too. What's going on? All of a sudden we're hitting the really good players. Well, that's good. We'll get better. Yikes. Gosh, I feel so good whenever I defend one thing. Oh, dang it. I needed to wait a little bit. I was already stepping, so if we just kept committing to it. Jeez. Doing. Dang. That was our chance. I think we had the kill there. Get ready for the next battle. I think we had the kill there because we had a wall with rage. We could have killed him right there. Man. They're just running us over now.
Perfect.
Jeez.
Round two. Fight.
Oh. Not a broke correct throw. Oh. They went low. They went mid. Oh, are they about to god match us? Let's be careful. Oh my gosh. We're about to get god matched. No! Oh, we got god matched. No! Oh man. That's a two break, and I keep breaking one. I keep instinctively breaking one there. They did it to me. I don't think I've ever been god matched before. That might be the first time.
Round one. Fight.
Gosh. The whiff punishment though. Mishima player. Wow, that looked better than I realized. Okay. Now we're gonna stream on. We're gonna take the beating. But they don't have a Twitch TV. That's what it says. They haven't had one for 84 days. Gosh. That was cool. They wave dashed in, saw what I did, and then did something. I don't want to get thrown. Oh, dang. Okay. Okay. I thought a throw was coming, and I didn't want the throw mix-up, so I kept ducking. Damn. Wonder if we can hang on. They play very quickly. One thing is they're sidestepping right, so we can catch them with mock... with a machine gun, because that tracks to our weak side.
Round one. Fight.
Oops. Nice. Oh, they picked us up.
Round two. Fight.
Dang. Oh, no. Just barely. Oh, man. Oh, wow. Oh, my gosh. We were done already. I did a 1 plus 2 input from that. I think I just double tapped it in response.
Get ready for the next battle.
They're really good. Should I have stayed down? I wonder if that... up. Dang. Gosh, how do I get away from him? How do I get away? No! Wait, that worked? Wow, I suck. What the hell? Alright, we're somehow alive. We're just doing everything wrong. Nice. I knew they would grab again. Whoa!
KO. Final round. Fight.
Wow, we got one! We did it! We got one!
Get ready for the next battle. Battle.
We had a few nice reads. That's about it. We somehow hung on.
Round one.
We somehow hung on. Oops. Jeez. Oops. I thought it was a giant swing. Uh-oh. They're changing things up a bit. I don't know if they're going to continue doing this, though, or if this is just a thing to put us, you know, make us uncomfortable. Nice. We were dead either way.
Round two. Fight.
Wow. Oh shoot, they just did it. We got him! Woo!
Round three. Fight.
Oh my gosh, that's so sick. Nice. Yeah, to be expected. Oh, dang. I thought I was off axis.
Round four. Fight.
Nice. doing? Perfect. What am I doing? I tried to delay his knees, but I didn't need to, for one. Does this hit? No. Got him. KO. Attack the legs.
Get ready for the next battle.
Dang, these are intense. They don't block low a whole lot, and part of it is just being very careful of when our aggression comes. We have to, like, not get too big, because they're really good at choosing, like, fast moves to challenge ones with. Also, they have the wrong punish there. Is this it? Yeah. Wow, really good. We were so afraid of the throw there.
Fight.
Nice. Oops, there it goes. Okay. Mid, mid, mid. That's pretty smart.
Fight.
Nice.
Round four.
We somehow survived that. Whoops! Okay, makes sense. Oh, we got him! We got him. That was crazy. What am I doing? Oh, dang. I actually thought that they would throw afterwards. Oh, nice. Caught us in our walk there.
Get ready for the next battle.
I had a feeling they were gonna do the axe kick or whatever into throw, but I got hit by the kick and I got thrown by the throw. Oh well.
Round one. Fight.
Nice. Oh my gosh. I keep falling for it. It's a two break.
Fight.
broke Giant Swing. Oops! Oh shit. KO. Round 3. Fight. Oh, whoa. So fast. Oh, what the heck? I think that catches oh no. What is this? Nice. I think I was ducking. I feel like I was ducking, but maybe I wasn't. Get ready for the next battle. I mean, I wouldn't put it past it to have been just a throw that catches ducking, but still. Well, dunno. Had a feeling. Oops. Okay. Somehow survived that. Round 2. Fight. I thought I broke it. Dang. Oh, I didn't do it. Didn't do that right. Alright, too many lows. They're finally starting to figure it out. Or finally starting to just call us out on it. Oops. Dang it. Should've just let it happen. Oops. Lost my sidestep. Oops. Okay. Cool. Got him. No! Dang it, where's my sidestep? Oh, where's my sidestep? Maybe it wasn't gonna come. Fight. There it is. Oops. Oh my gosh. Alright, we'll do one more, and then we'll call it for the night. That's crazy. Get ready for the next battle. I didn't know about that. I guess I should have just waited. I think I've gotten into the mindset of, like, I break the throw, I'm plus. I don't really know what the frames on throw breaks in Tekken are, but I think it's a little bit less straightforward than that, maybe? I'm not really sure.
Round one. Fight.
What am I doing? Nice. Okay.
Round two.
We put up a fight. Oh, that's minus 13, isn't it? Dang it. Unfortunate. Unfortunate.
Round three.
Dang.
Fight.
Nice. Nice. Dang. Oh, what? Dang. Okay. Really good stuff. You got me. Good games. Good games. Alright, y'all. Let's go ahead and wrap it up for the stream today. So if you're coming from YouTube, be sure to like, comment, subscribe to the channel. It really helps us grow, and we really like seeing the new people show up. And if you want to come watch us live, we play Tekken usually on Saturdays and Sundays at from 9 a.m. to 11 a.m. Central Time at twitch.tv/VonTiban. VonTiban. So come check us out. We also stream Thursdays, 8:45 p.m. to 10:45 p.m. Central Time. It's usually a smattering of stuff. Today it's Tekken, but usually it's other games like Resident Evil. So with that, come check us out. Oh, hey, 84 Days Without Following. Thanks for the follow. Thank you so much. Oh, 84 Days Without. Thanks for the follow. All right. Goodbye, YouTube.